Malcom X once said, if you stand for something, you won't fall for anything. When I read this, I took it to a whole nother level in my personal life. I made it my mission to live my life with complete fulfillment of my own purpose. I needed to stand for something that would prosper me, something that would enlighten me, something that would better me as an individual and contribute to the world around me. Now is the time for you as an individual to stand for your purpose, to stand for your dream, to stand for your beliefs regardless of what others feel or believe to be true. You have to stand for something, because standing for something just might be your saving grace. People who stand for something, they don't allow no good people to stay in their lives. They don't allow valuable space in their lives to be taken up by people who add no value. People who stand for something declutter their lives because their purpose for what they stand for is greater than hurting someone's feelings. It's greater than worrying about what others would think about them because they no longer associate themselves with them. If you stand for something, nothing can stop you from living your dreams, from living your purpose, from discovering what you need to stand for. Life is hard as it is, but if you can find a reason every day to wake up, if you can find a reason or a purpose or a goal, something to give you motivation to try again, you're more likely to wake up and try again. Because what you believe in is greater than your past mistakes. It's greater than anything else that you could ever imagine. But when you stand for something, be prepared to be viewed as unrealistic, as someone who's too positive, as someone who doesn't have a sense of the world we live in. Everything and everyone will try to attack you. But if you continue to stand for something, be prepared to have your name associated with some of the greatest. Malcolm X, Whitney Young, Walt Disney, Steve Jobs, Oprah Winfrey, Denzel Washington, and Serena Williams. Because they too had to go through their storm of being ridiculed before others realized that what they were contributing was not nonsense, but instead, it was greatness. They understood that standing for something stopped them from listening to the doubters, the naysayers, the Debbie Downers. They understood that standing for what they believed to be true would benefit them in unthinkable ways. It kept them focused. It gave them hope because they stood for something. I too once needed to stand for something. And now I'm standing. Are you? Sade Burrell, stand for something.